What's YouTube? It's your boy King Supreme. Back with new videos today. We got Beastie Boys, Rhymin, and Stealin off of their License to Ill album. Now, if you're new here, welcome to the channel. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. And also, thank you all for those who are already subscribed and are part of the family. It really means a lot. I really appreciate, you know, y'all for the continued support and y'all, you know, just for being such cool homies to your boy, you know. So, shout out to y'all for being the best supporters on YouTube for real. And if y'all want to keep seeing bangers from your boy, just be sure to keep flooding the comments down below, and I got you. Now, some real shit though, you know, we really going up for it. Like, you know what I'm saying, the sky's the limit for us. So I promise y'all, I'm never gonna stop posting y'all. I'm gonna keep on getting these videos out, and I'm never gonna let y'all down. So just, we the littest gang on YouTube for it. That's why the King Supreme crew is 4L. So we gonna keep on getting these videos out. I wanna get to the rest of this album. I really do. I really love this album. So I wanna get to the rest of it. So I got this one. I also got She's Crafty off of this album. So please just keep letting me know what songs y'all should get to next from here, because these two are the next ones. She's Crafty after this. Y'all can go check it out. And then Rhymin is Stealin right here. So just keep on flooding the comments down below. Thank y'all for all the support. We're gonna get straight into this. But they have had some of the most unique beats I've heard. Yo, the production, just the different sounds they somehow found a way to manifest. Somehow found a way to include in these songs. It's like crazy, you know what I'm saying? Like, this is sound, the different sounds I hear, like. Yo. Dang, bro, as always, bro, all the songs, bro, just straight bangers, straight heat, bro. This album right here, bro, has been straight classic. I don't know how many songs I have left off of them. I don't think I have too much more, bro, but as I keep saying, bro, they keep getting better and better. Rhymin and Stealin, but this shit is crazy. I just love these boys, man. Like, y'all understand, like, sometimes I'm really just in awe. Like, I can't do nothing but help but just smile and appreciate what I'm listening to now. Like, I just feel so blessed getting to listen to these boys, man, getting to hearing all their bangs, all their five songs. Really, I just, you know, I'll be listening to what they're saying. I'll be peeping the bars. But really, I just be like, I just can't do nothing but smile, but just appreciate this greatness, man. These boys is too good with it. And at this point, you know what I'm saying? I'm just in love with them, for real. Nothing but heat they drop, bro. And again, I always say, which I own, one of the most things I love is just the energy they bring into these tracks. And, you know, just an added fact, you know, the humor they bring too. Like, you know, on a lot of their songs, like, I just love the energy. It just makes it such a, you know, just such a cool, fun environment, you know, just to listen to be in, whatever, like, there's good vibes all around, you feel me?
Alibaba and the 40 Thieves. 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 Touching and cracking and robbing and stealing. Robbing and ripping, bust the two in the ceiling.
The flows is crazy, bro, and I just love when they be going. They figured out, like, they just had the perfect chemistry, bro. And when they be going, just going from member to member to, like, and they all just, like, knew exactly what each one out of the other. That's why they feel so well together. Like, bro, I wonder what their come up, like, how they all met. You know, I wonder, like, their come-ups, how they all, like, formed the group and everything, and, you know, like, the very, very origins. I wonder how that is. All, like, you know, how all that came about, bro, because these three boys turned into some legends on this. Colonel Sanders down to Davy Jones. That's what I'm talking about. Like, and it's just straight. I just love how it's just straight. Like, they're just straight yelling on the track, bro. Like, this is what I'm talking about. Like, this part right here. The energy. Illest boys doing this shit, bro. I can't say nothing more, but nothing, but, like, but just be, just get them props for this shit. Like, this shit is too fucking fire, bro. I fucking love it, though. I really do fucking love it. I just can't wait to listen to more of the music. Like I said, I really just want to get to the rest of the songs off this album. That's why I got two of them today. This one and She's Crafty as well. So go check out She's Crafty after this one, and more will be dropping soon. But yeah, that's the video. Appreciate y'all for supporting, to continue to watch all my videos. It means so much to me. Y'all understand. I'ma keep on dropping these bangers for y'all. Y'all just gotta let me know what songs I should get to next. But this one was straight banger. Rhymin is Stealin. I saw this one a lot, and I can see why they killed this one. The beat, everything, but production, just them. Like I said, what I love most about them is just the energy they get. Like, it just makes you just, you can't help but like them for. Like, I can only imagine how they was, you know, like, I could kind of tell, you know, what their vibes are, you know, from being in, like, I can only imagine how, like, just cool, chill they were in person, for real. Like, you know, just meeting them. But that's the video. Let me know if any of y'all ever met the Beastie Boys. That was probably mad cool. But either way, that's the video. Be sure to keep letting me know what songs I should react to next. And yeah, see y'all next time. Like, comment, subscribe, share if you want to see more videos. Instagram is on the bottom of the screen. Also in the description if you want to hit me up, DM me, message me, do all that shit so I can keep on spamming these videos out for you. I appreciate y'all so much for watching. It's your boy, King Supreme. We out, baby.